In Malaysia, the Kedah City Academy organized a graduation ceremony where 106 students and volunteers put on a performance of the Sutra of Profound Gratitude to Parents to convey the importance of filial piety. Meanwhile, graduating students at the Tsiji Johor Bahru Kindergarten also put on the same musical to show their appreciation to their teachers and parents. First, however, let's join students at the Sungai Pintani Tsiji Academy at their recent graduation. This year, the Sungai Pintani Tsiji Academy based its curriculum on the Sutra of Innumerable Meanings. And today, students of the graduating class are putting on a sign language performance to demonstrate what they have learned. Even parents have witnessed the change in their children over the past year.
When our kids come home from school, they will help out with household chores, wash dishes, and clear the table. They weren't like this before joining Tsiji.
Apart from the youngsters, grown-ups at the Malacca Social Education Center also showcased their efforts of the past few months through tea ceremony and flower arrangements.
Although it was just a short 10 lessons, the experience left me with some lasting impressions. The teachers treated us like their own family members.
These craft classes allowed us to interact with people, to form kind affinities with one another and talk about life, including the teachers I invited to the classes. They too have changed for the better.
Gaining a new perspective on life, whether it is at school or at the social education center, students, regardless of their age, have broadened their horizons and changed for the better. Holding their child in their arms and realizing the grace of all parents, graduates of the Tsiji Johor Bahru Kindergarten put on a short play as a graduation gift for their teachers and parents.
They're 6 now and they're doing great. They communicate with each other to come up with solutions to problems together. We hope they can keep up this attitude as they grow up.
The most important thing is that these children know to be grateful for their past and live every day to the fullest. We hope that they will grow up to be considerate and excel at whatever they do.
Beginning a new chapter of their lives, these youngsters pass on the lamp of the heart to their younger peers. Many parents were amazed at their children's transformation. From initially needing their parents' help with everything, these children have become independent and thoughtful.
Just like we were inspired by our children, they have the power to influence others as well. The Tsiji Kindergarten provided our children with the most valuable gifts one can bestow on children.
As everyone only has one childhood, the Tsiji Johor Bahru Kindergarten has left a lasting impression on the students of the 10th graduating class. 106 educators and students of the Kedah Tsiji Academy put on a performance of the Sutra of Profound Gratitude towards parents, as they hope to convey the importance of fulfilling our filial duties. Trying to get the active and lively bunch to carry out the performances, teacher Li Lifang encountered many setbacks during rehearsals.
Nothing is ever too difficult for a willing heart. As long as we are determined, we can achieve what we set out to do. This is what I tell myself.
Yu Yu Chang had a car accident during the rehearsals and had once thought of giving up. However, when he came to understand the underlying meaning of the Buddhist scripture, he had a change of heart.
When I listened to the Sutra of Profound Gratitude towards parents, it was then that I realized it is our duty as children to be filial towards our parents. I want to perfect my sign language as a way to repay my mother's grace. Mom, I love you.
When our mom and dad call out to us, we should respond to them. This is a way of showing our filial piety.
As filial piety is the foundation of all good deeds, with the true meaning of filial piety being conveyed, the message of the scripture left everyone in the audience moved.